Big Ears Chitlins, collard greens. In honor of black intolerance for shackles and fascist government, we stretching and stacking our dollars, but we still are not free because of it. We live in a system that doesn't respect a life that use violence to keep us in check. I'm trying to get rid of the noose on our necks. The truth that I speak is about life and death. In order to thwart a black majority, they got a subordinate to court-ordered authority. Long as we lived here. Since field hollering, cotton picking and the iron collaring. Pig ears, salt pork, collard greens. Sharecropping, polishing shoes, cleaning houses, singing the blues. On Halloween, I'm looking at the ghosts with the genetic memory of the enemy with a noose. Expending my energy, following the North Star till I'm loose. Off the chain like Denmark Vesey, about to embark on a messy crusade. Skin tones a few shades lighter. I know not to mess with the Jim Jones Kool-Aid. Darker the berry, the sweeter the juice. Incompetent Aryan, scared of our youth. Old food from the old school, grew up on soul food in my home, dude. Hot water, cornbread, red beans and rice. Psychological warfare all of my life. No salary to low salary thriving. Couldn't survive on a low calorie diet. My identity beyond what I consume. Look deeper than the surface, you see I may act a fool, but my spirituality keeps me in tune. And your ideas of reality have you confused. Let's be clear, you fear my aggression? Cause you attack my complexion. But what you call riot is insurrection. What you call violence, self-defense and protection. Since prior to the society's inception, I haven't existed an instant, a second, without being against persistent and consistent oppression. My health is a blessing, our music is a message, our culture is a weapon, let's use it, be effective.